Hello, today I'm in Subaru XV. In this video I'll show you how to enable and disable position lights. In the beginning, take a look behind left side of the steering wheel. Right here we've got this lever. Twist the top part of the lever twice upwards to enable position lights. To disable it, select 0 from the lever. Thanks to this lever you can also enable auto lights, dipped beam, fog lights and high beam. If you find this video helpful, please leave like, comment and subscribe.